Thank you. Jim's got a board meeting at the school and different